Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper flower. Let's go! We need 8 paper squares of any size. Fold the right bottom corner to the left upper one. Unfold. Fold these edges to the central line. Rotate and fold the bottom corner up. Unfold. Turn over and connect the bottom and upper corners together. Unfold. Turn over and refold it using the creases. The first module is completed. Fold other modules this way. Connect them together. Unfold the second module and insert this corner into the pocket. Connect the first and last modules together. Form the petals using scissors. the paper flower is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.